Oh, let me remove that. Alright, I've been expecting to play this game because I love kids games. Hopefully it will be good.
Hello. Welcome to the Detroit Experience. I'm an android and I'll be your hostess. Before we begin, let's make some adjustments to optimize your experience.
Looks really good.
These language settings were detected on your console. Are they correct?
That's creepy. That's cool. Unfortunately, again, since I'm streaming this, I'm playing it on 180p. Because I don't know if there is a 4K capture card, but if there is one, I can't get it. And I definitely can't stream it, because, you know, I don't have the bitrate for it. Yeah. Maybe that's a bit too small. Yeah, let's go for medium.
Please adjust your screen settings. Thank you. Now select your profile.
Casual. We'll go with experienced. From what I saw in the demo, you can replay each chapter, so I'm not sure if I'm gonna do that, but at least the choice is there.
When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
Cool. That's in 18 years, 20 years. I doubt that this is our future. And we started the demo mission, okay. It looks so clean. Again, even though it's in 180. Now I've done this mission, hopefully I can go through it without any issues. After this mission I don't know anything about the game, so I've been trying to keep myself in a blackout because for games I really want to play, especially heavy story games, I try not to watch trailers or stuff like that.
Oh, please, please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
Alright, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You. Why aren't you sending a real person? Don't let them stay here!
Because real persons suck. I have emotions and stuff. Hold okay. Wow, this TV has seen better days.
Fuck.
and go that way. Okay, fine. This is a cool jacket.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by Cyberlife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Okay. Missing a gun. And bullets. Devian took the father's gun. Okay. I'm not sure if there is a way to highlight what you can interact with without going close to them. I forgot it plays from the DS4. Alright, we got his name, Daniel. So it's really important, apparently. Anything else? No. I still don't think I can get in there. Oh, maybe. I guess it's not important. I'm not going in yet. Father is dead. He was shot. 355. Twice. Price. Okay. Father was holding something. Tablet.
Ah.
Damn, that's expensive as hell. I mean, not for an Android, but 9K is still a significant amount of money. Also dead. Good day. He shot the deviant. Androids strictly prohibited to carry. Okay. Let's put it back. Not the time for this. I think that's all. I think I'm missing something, by the way, because I think I missed in the demo too. I missed some things, but well, it's fine. Android wounded model PL6000. So. He was an older model. Okay, cool stuff. Anything else? I don't think so. Let's go.
Closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
His circle changed into red when he got shot.
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about
you. I really like Connor so far.
I've come to get you out of this!
I thought she loved me, but I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet. Don't touch him!
Touch him and I kill you!
Now he's yellow.
You can't kill me. I'm not alive.
That's a great line, by the way.
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their tool. Something to throw away when you're done with.
Listen, I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I loved them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
The situation is under control!
Hopefully.
There. I did what you wanted! You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's out of the question. You're a machine you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go.
That's not what I wanted to say.
I spent my life taking orders! Now it's my turn to decide.
Oh, come on. Another good start. It's fine. This is a... Hopefully this is the only place that does this. We'll redo this, basically. Because it basically takes everything you've done up until that point. And... if you pick one wrong choice, in this specific part at least, again, I haven't played anything else, it kinda invalidates all your work up until then. So you get kinda to a... not a binary, it was three options, but still. That was, yeah, annoying. That's fine. Again, hopefully it only does this here. And it doesn't do the whole... oh, you pick the wrong choice here, so... you lose, etc. Well, you can't lose, but if you want to save all your characters, which I do. Can I not restart? Wait, what? In the demo, it gave you a chance to replay its chapter. Maybe it doesn't do that in the main game. It was only for the demo, I'm not sure. Just to showcase the amount of diversity the scenarios have. I might have to restart from scratch. It's fine. I didn't do anything yet. It's probably the only time I will do that. Because it's at the start yet, so, you know.
This is your story chart. It shows what parts of the story you've explored and what parts you've missed. You can track the choices made by other players and do many other things besides. You can use this chart to replay from any point in the
story. Yeah, there you go. That's interesting.
The people who designed me recommend that you play through at least once without going back, no matter what happens.
Either Look way, at all these locked it's your story. This is basically the choice it gives you. So I should have been, you know, instead of telling him what to do, should have been, well, maybe we can work something out, etc. I like that you can actually, you don't need to start from scratch. You can keep everything you have as far as the detective goes, the detective work goes, and start from outside of the residence. That's pretty cool. So if they offer that, that's pretty cool, actually. Again, as I said, it's probably best to play it at least the first time on without doing that. But since I've already did this mission like 5 times for the demo, well, 2 times, not really 5. I need to be more focused. I have done this mission successfully, by the way, so that's extra funny.
I've come to get you out of this.
Okay.
I know you're angry, Daniel. But you need to trust me.
Again, the game looks amazing.
Let me help. I don't want your help. Nobody can help me.
All Gage's game look amazing and clean.
I just want all this to stop. They were going to replace you and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
Look at that water coming out of the pool.
But I was just their toy.
It's pretty cool.
Something to throw away when you're done. I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the others.
Look at that animation where he's focusing on the wounded guy. With the hand in front, that's fantastic.
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet. Don't touch him!
Touch him and I'd kill you.
Well, he's blue now, by the way.
You can't kill me. I'm not alive.
And again, so far, again, I will see this short mission, but the voice acting is pretty amazing.
Listen, I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I loved them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore!
The mock-up they must do
to get out of here.
To get games to look like that.
The situation is under control.
Again, Quantic Dreams always were pretty spectacular tech-wise.
You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go and I promise you everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel.
Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die.
Who does?
You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you.
Bad mistake. So did he give a signal for them to shoot him? He did the whole move his head downwards. The first time I played the demo, I didn't catch that.
You lied to me, Connor. You lied to me.
Of course, you know, he's an android, so he doesn't care. The guy goes, yeah, I'm awesome. I'm out of here. I also heard really good things about the actor that does the voice for Connor. He's done a lot of streams on Twitch, playthroughs of the game and explaining stuff, which is pretty fucking cool. So nice to see people passionate about what they do. Okay. So I guess the other two are... Last Truth, Last Chance, or The Truth, stuff like that. To get the other two. I'm sure one of those is you having the gun and maybe shooting him. Which I dropped inside. But anyway. Let's move on. The new stuff.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework from elementary school up to university level.
Wow. Honey, it looks amazing.
Seriously, look exactly at how clean everything looks.
How much did you say it costs?
Pretty fucking cool.
It does absolutely all the work around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches to surveillance mode and contacts emergency services if there's a break, process the order.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The MP800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
I don't like this guy.
Oh, this guy's creepy.
It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order. Okay. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
A car hit it. Stupid accident.
Oh, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it. Meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Nice. She was in the original trailer, if you haven't seen that. They always do some trailer to showcase their engine. And that's where this game came from, basically. People love that trailer. It was pretty amazing, to be fair. Look at this sci-fi. Again, the visuals. Jesus.
Thank you.
lost my job because of androids. Which is not so far-fetched, really. Everything is getting automated. Most jobs will be gone. David Cage. Yeah, this looks amazing, man. So far, I'm just sitting here smiling. Is that the same child that we saw before?
Would you like to go home now?
Yes, Rose. Yes, I think that's enough.
Here, let me help you.
Oh, thank you, dear.
Man. Good stuff. Can I approach people and speak to them? No. Oh wait. Is that a trainer? Maybe. Okay. I can't go there. I like that that's kinda our programming, right? Appearing as a probably something we only can see ourselves. Look at this though. There's a blur filter. Wait for green light. Nice. Not a blur filter. Film grain. That was called in Mass Effect. Uh, 61 meters, go to Bellini paint shop and locked. Okay. But I want to look around. Temporarily parking. Oh, do they just say okay, wait here? That they'll come get you or something? Okay. Who is?
Not to replace us. 35% unemployment, millions out of work.
Can't go there yet.
Going to do something?
Yeah! We want jobs.
We want
not
work.
More
we
androids.
Want work.
We
want
we need
work.
A ban
we
androids
want work.
Now.
We want work.
What do we want?
Yeah, good luck with that. Can I use this?
No.
Nice reflections. So basically androids are the immigrants of the future. There was a scene in Beyond the Souls. The music with soul, where Ellen Page plays the guitar and sings. It was pretty cool. I like that they added something similar. I wonder if we have money. Probably not. Probably not. Okay, where am I going? Straight ahead.
Our schools, our factories, they take our jobs. They mind our children. They care for our old. Why do you look at me so, demon?
Demon? Really?
I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit.
Foreshadowing.
We can no longer live without these slaves obeying our every selfish desire.
Man, these shops look cool. I want to go in. Oh, movies. Let's see. After Mankind, 3021. Anna Maverick and the Lost Kings. Invasion. Why are they all the same actors playing? Matilda Kratzen, Kenny Fix, Andrea Kazik. Kenny Fix, Andrea Kazik, Matilda Kratzen. Andy Jack. These are different. No, these are also the same. Weird, because all three are the same in both movies. It's not like they have one protagonist and another actor from another movie. Both movies have the exact same cast. I wonder if there is a reason for that. Nice. I think it was the same guitar. No, the same stickers, really? I don't remember that, but my memory is crap. I remember the scene vividly because it was a great scene. But if it was the same guitar, that's a great Easter egg, I guess. Oh, this is the place, right? Yep. Colorful place. Oh, that's also an android, right? Yeah.
Identification verified.
Do they all wear clothes that denote they are androids?
Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
I mean, they have the circle, so.
Payment confirmed. Transaction complete.
Take bus home. Okay. So far the controls are also more responsive. Oh, that's nice. I'm guessing I can't go that way. Oh, maybe I can. Than the previous games. Alright, can't go. Fine. It's much smoother movement than the movement, especially. It's much smoother, but also the interactions. Where am I going? And again, I love games that have no HUD. Every game should be like this. Just only drop the HUD. I don't remember that sticker on the left of the guitar. I will check that out afterwards. Anyway. Every game should be like this. It's much more immersive when you don't have the HUD taking half the screen. Ooh, cups. Oh, are we waiting for the bus here? Oh no, okay. Nice.
We've got families to feed, and these androids are taking our place.
Yeah. They're the androids!
Machines, ladies and gentlemen, are meant to serve us.
Yeah!
Not to replace us.
Yeah!
35% unemployment, millions out of work. Are we going to do
Cyberland.
Yeah!
Yeah! Fuck machines.
Where the fuck you going, tin can?
No kidding.
Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
Did they feel pain, I wonder?
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah. Not that actor, I think.
Do it.
Wouldn't it some cops? Yeah, there.
It's enough.
Isn't that distraction of property?
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
I think I know this bad guy actor.
You can take your job next. Let's see how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. 1-1.
Androids are stealing our jobs.
Yeah.
We've got families to feed, and these androids are taking our
AP 700. Housekeeping, babysitting, cooking.
Let's come back this afternoon. See if you still like it, right?
Well, what's wrong with the one we have?
There's nothing wrong with it, but our friends are getting upgrades, and this one can do so much more stuff, see?
Talk! Look at that, you can turn on and talk to them. Too bad we can't do any of that. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna take a while to play this game, I think. I wonder why we can only interact with her. She's moving her hands a bit. I think they all move. They breathe. Interesting.
Let's come back this afternoon and see if we still like it, right?
So boring.
Okay. No entry for purchased androids. Okay. Nah, I'm not leaving it. Let's see if there is anyone else to interact with. They're all different models too. That's some nice diversity. No... Let me put this character model 100 times in. Android area. This is very Deus Ex. Do we get our own bus? No, our own compartment. Okay. Kinda creepy. Cyber life. What was the company on Deus Ex? It was something with life, but not cyber. I don't remember. Versa life, I think. Alright, so I missed some things. But they are completely locked, so I don't know what the hell I missed. They were before going to the paint store. I thought I searched everything. What is that icon there? I don't see it on the legend. Maybe because it's locked. Right, no idea what I missed. And now go to heavy rain, basically this area. Compared to the clean, high-tech area of before, it's quite a contrast. It's Ethan's house. Was it Ethan? Man, I'm terrible with names. What happens if I sit here? You didn't tell me to get out, right? He's waiting for us. Oh, okay. Now he told us. Join Todd. How the fuck can you afford an Android if it's about 6 to 9k and you live in this not really well maintained house and pretty crappy area.
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Urgent task, collect trash, optional tasks, do other things. We'll do everything. This is trash. Is there a reason he couldn't take the trash out for 2 weeks? And he waited for us to do that? I mean, seriously, dude.
Yeah. Maybe.
This is why I love mockup, by the way. Can't beat those animations.
Yeah, yeah. I can get that. Yeah, yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You know where.
Wow, this is a huge seriously, I thought we got too many things to fit into that thing. Overdrawn account notice. Credit card application rejected. And gas is overdue. How the hell did he bought us? Cool. I wonder if they are stronger, the androids.
Hmm.
Man, this place sucks. Okay, what else do we have? Collect theses, activate the vacuum cleaner, check the backyard. Housekeeping simulator. We've come a long way, by the way. From where characters didn't even have fingers. With this level of detail, oh my god, Jesus. What a slob. This washer not working. Missing component. Order processing. Oh, we ordered it, okay. Do we have money? How the hell did we order it? Oh, I see. We're doing motion controls now. Please don't tell me I have to do all these dishes. okay. Alice. She seems very different from the Kara in the original trailer. So we'll see how that plays out.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
Oh, damn, she's fast. Now, there are more stuff to do. Activate vacuum cleaner, check the backyard. Let's check the backyard first. Why does it keep focusing on the giraffe? I don't know. Keep doing that by mistake. Well, at least someone washed clothes, that's something. Oh, I guess that was us and no one picked it up and now we need to rewash them. Okay. Is the washing machine? Can I speak to her?
You like playing out here? It's not very nice out. You might catch cold. I could get you a sweater if you want.
Well, that was strange, but okay. Maybe I should have told her to play a game. The hell is that? Is that drugs? Yes, it is. Oh,
you shouldn't mess around with my stuff.
That was spooky.
I'm sorry, Don.
You stay the fuck out of my business unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Don.
I'm still not sure if they feel actual sensations. Or if they are stronger, I guess the game will tell us at some point. Alright, vacuum cleaner. You can read discovered address in the extra session. Oh damn, cool. Okay. I think that's it. Cool. I can't see anything. What the hell was that? Nope. Okay. Fine. I don't see the vacuum cleaner. Maybe it's in here. Nope. Where could it be? Oh, is it that over there? Is the Roomba or what they are called? No. I think that's it. Okay. Optional tasks then.
Alice, you better stop that right now.
Why is she always pushing me?
You did nothing but jump around, dude. What the fuck? Can I speak to him? Oh, there we go.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
Did you have a red haze? Oh shit, do you see that? What the fuck is that? Oh, it's the drugs. Interesting. And I need this milk, eggs, potatoes. What? I can't read the rest. The frantic vision of you sit enormously. My TV, love to power, our bitter love and worship. What? That's strange. Can I speak to you yet?